It's not your job to question us. You are here only to watch.
The watch is to last 2 weeks. We are proposing 8-hour shifts.
There is to be no conferring between the two of you.
On the 14th day, you will each present your separate testimony.
May I ask, gentlemen, no one has told me what precisely is wrong with the girl.
Anna O'Donnell doesn't eat.
How long exactly has it been since the last time the girl ate?
4 months.
That's impossible. Thumbs up. And eyes wide open. Are you nervous at all?
Why should I be nervous?
Do you know the dangers of a prolonged fast, Anna?
I don't need to eat. I live in manna. From heaven.
And how does that feel?
Full.
Anna is in danger.
She's an actress.
She's chosen.
Are you feeling well in yourself, Anna?
Very well, Father. Thank you.
What right does a stranger have to come between a child and his people?
I'm here to find out the truth. I am begging you, you must stop the watch.
It was a terrible mistake to bring a nurse here, an English nurse.
Sprinkle's name.
Will you help me?
This precious blood.
You don't understand us.